here's an idea. Why not copy someone else's content?